So our program today will start with the presentation of undergraduate degrees in physics and then engineering physics, followed by graduate degrees in applied physics and physics, presentation of student honors and awards, and we'll finish with reception and lunch in the physics courtyard. So for the next portion of the program, the undergraduate physics majors, Peter Michelson will say a few words. Join Marty in welcoming you all here, and I have one additional word of thanks. Whoever invented air conditioning. So before we confer degrees and distribute diplomas, we will first hear from our honorary undergraduate speaker this year. And this year it is Albert Wandui. Albert joined us here from Nairobi, Kenya. His advisor is Blas Cabrera. And his undergraduate research, in fact, focused in the field of observational cosmology. And after graduation, Albert will begin his graduate studies next fall at Caltech. So, Albert.
So, to our distinguished faculty, our family and friends of the graduating class, and the physics and engineering physics class of 2017, I am honored and grateful to stand before you this afternoon, so thank you. So I'll actually start off by saying that I didn't always want to do physics, and in fact, right after I finished my high school education, while I was still in Kenya, I got an internship working in a bank for about a year. And I know it's mostly maybe like more of an East Coast thing where people, you know, you do physics, then you jump into finance and banking. I do the opposite thing. So I stayed there for a year, and at the end of the year, I learned two things. And one of which was I did not like banking. And two, I needed to find something that I actually enjoyed to do, something that I could like pour my passion into. But then I was in a bit of a bind. I had never met a single physicist in my life. I'd never even met someone who wanted to study physics. And so I thought the best thing to do would be to go somewhere where I could meet such people, and that's how I ended up here with all the lovely people here today. And so standing here with you today feels like I've come full circle, because I first walked onto this campus with so much enthusiasm, but like no knowledge at all. And today I'm leaving this place, I still have a lot of enthusiasm, which I don't know how that actually happened. But it still feels like I have very little knowledge. And it's not that I haven't learned over the last 4 years. I've learned a ton of physics. But that I think even much more I learned how vast physics was, that we're only just scratching the surface of it. And so in some sense, I feel like I'm right back where I started from. And so I've been asking myself this question of, so what has actually changed over the past 4 years? And I think the thing for me that really changed was my perspective. Because I would picture my life as like this huge jigsaw puzzle. And even up today, I feel like most of my pieces are still on the ground. But it feels like over the past 4 years, I got to put a couple of the pieces together. And they weren't just like random pieces from across the board. They were like the most important pieces at the center, are the pieces that were foundational that I needed to be able to see everything else. So what I got through my education here was just the right foundation and hope for the future. And so I knew enough to get me to the next stage in my life. And so today, I really want to express my gratitude for all the people that brought not just me, but the entire class of 2017 to this moment. So I want to thank the physics community for just supporting us incredibly over the last 4 years. To our professors, we just thank you so much for your dedication and just your incredible efforts to not only just to teach us, to improve on what you've done. You pushed beyond just the traditional, you know, learning lecture style. This hashtag active learning, it's so popular now. We thank you so much for just being willing to break these boundaries and reach out to us. And we thank you for the opportunities you gave us to take risks working in your labs even when we had no idea what we were doing. And we thank you for your guidance and advising, not just for physics, but also for life. So to our families and friends, we thank you for being with us, not only today, but just along the way. You cared for us, you saw us through every single moment, all the struggles we had. And we can't thank you enough for that. And to the physics staff, we thank you for all the little things that you did that made a difference. And I want to especially mention two people, so Rick, Pam, and Elva. So Rick, thank you for your humor and your support during our time here. Those undergraduates. Yeah, you carried the summer research programs on your shoulders, and the entire experience came together because of you. And to Elva, I thank you for your joyful smile and patience in dealing with us. You sent so many friendly reminder emails. And I can't even count the number of times you really helped me out when I was in a pinch. And lastly, to the class of 2017, we bonded over really long assignments and late-night sessions, working in the lab in the fourth floor variant. And each of you brought joy to those moments, and you taught me not to take myself too seriously, even when nothing else actually made sense. And we couldn't have done it without each other. And as we head forth, one thing that really strikes me is just how diverse our interests are. We have people who are interested in everything from music, others are going into industry, there are people interested in science policy, people working in startups, literature, people doing co-terms, and people doing PhDs. I think the last point was we're all on the same track, doing the same classes, but it seems that we can be all diverging to do all these wonderful things. And so I think I want to say lastly that just enjoy the journey ahead of you, and especially all the little detours that life takes you on, because that's where you find all the things more important than what you wanted. So thank you.